Stephanie. Yeah, this is for them. They can't be replaced. We're not Queen. We're not Beach Boys. We're not going to bring someone else in for them.
No.
So they're just going to be here
among you. Maybe right there. Who knows? You never know where they're going to be.
So.
Yeah.
That's right. That's right.
They took a lot of space, even then.
Mm-hmm. They still take a lot of space
right here. So we're going to sing your favorites, starting with Sweating Down in Texas.
Oh, that's a classic.
Yeah.
Close it up.
always that one always takes me back. We after she died, we performed that a lot. There were still four of us then.
Oh, and in every city, some guy was like, "That was me."
Yes, every single city. And you know what? Honestly, during that time, we as a group, the four of us, got a lot closer. And I mean, I feel like
especially since we were missing a key part of our harmony,
right?
So we had to figure that out. Like, yeah, who's gonna do it?
It was really difficult.
Stephanie could really hit those high notes, and I mean, we're not high note people.
We're not. And she was also always the point of the triangle, so we got a lot more lines,
yes,
a lot more staggering during those years, but
a lot of squares.
A lot of squares. You know, honestly, shapes are easier with just two people. I'm
so sorry, Karen. Yeah. I mean, almost everything's just a line.
Yeah, pretty much. Speaking of lines, we want to move on. I don't want to just talk this whole time. We want to bring back another one that we haven't actually performed live in a really long time. This one's always been a lot of fun. I think we were on the road when we wrote this one. And it always kind of had a little bit of a feel to it that just felt very transient. So this is Amulet.
Extraordinary, because you know, if you write it, it will be it.
It will be it.
Okay.
It will be it.
It will be it.
I'm
top 10 for at least 3 months.
I think so too. And shout out to 90.1 for always getting new acts and indie bands in there. I really appreciate that. Oh, all right. This next one. I hate playing it live.
No,
I
don't know. There's a reason.
Ruth wanted to put it in.
It was our darkest time. Okay, like Autumn had slept with at least 3 of the guys that Stephanie had slept with. And they ranked her lower. She was feeling really bad about herself. And I said, you have nothing to feel bad about. Because when you find the person you should be sleeping with, it will not be that way. It will not be a kerfluffle. It will be a cumfluffle.
You try too hard.
needed to switch out our costumes so they were slightly smaller than the previous one, and so we couldn't always fit into them on time. So she would be out on stage singing the song solo.
Yeah.
While we tried to figure out how to fit into something else.
Yeah, you know, it's funny that we never actually wanted Melanie in the group. The producers thought that we needed a fit.
Blonde.
Look, you know what though, we wished her nothing but the best.
And we were glad when she went solo.
Yeah, I mean, we were really happy for her. She had a lot of success. Yeah, I mean, and you guys were obviously really happy for her because y'all sold her shows out. So yeah, good job.
And it didn't show up.
Yeah.
I mean, that was rough, guys. I mean, but it was funny.
It was really funny.
Rest in peace.
Yeah. So we put together a set list for you guys tonight, but we also wanted to get your input and do some of the songs that you loved that maybe, you know, we didn't think to put on the set list. So, you know, what we want from you is to just shout out the name of any song from our repertoire that you can think of. Do you have one?
Fall.
Fall. Beautiful. Okay. Yeah. Fall was a good one. I hope everybody's ready for fall. This was
that was one we wrote while we were in Romania.
It was. You know, it always feels like fall in Romania. You think it's really cold there, but it doesn't.
I think it's the castles. The castles are what makes it feel like fall.
Yes.
Because it's always a little like leaky.
Yes. Feel. Yes. A little blowing leaves kind of situation. Anyway, you know the song.
Yeah, you know the song.
Feel free to sing along, by the way, if we get your favorite part and we let it out.
Here comes the leaves.
parental. It's a weird thing. Every time we go there, people go crazy for that song. But yeah, I'm glad that we've got a fan of it in the house tonight, and well, we're excited to bring it to you.
Grand Slam. so adorable, so you kinda really didn't even care. Llama, llama, no problem. Llama, llama, no problem. Llama, llama, no problem. When you got a llama, it's so great. Llama, llama, it makes you feel so special. A llama makes you stand out in the crowd. Out in the crowd. Till they call the cops. Out in the crowd. You got the cops coming in and they grab your llama.
Yeah!
You're gone.